Teofimo Lopez, 10-08 knockouts.
Yes.
If I had to give you my phone and you had to interview Stephanie, what would you ask?
Okay.
We gotta keep it PC.
All right, for everybody.
All right, who's your favorite fighter as of right now?
Teofimo Lopez.
Yes, okay.
And that's not because he's doing the interview.
No, he really is. He's a great entertainer, great boxer.
I got you. All right, so Teofimo Lopez. All right, I'm interviewing you. How does it feel, actually, to be in the ring all the time and you actually go out there? Is it exhausting?
It's not exhausting.
No?
It's, I love it, so.
What do you enjoy the most, traveling around? Seeing different
traveling,
people?
Watching the fights, meeting fans.
Okay. All right, so.
You're making me nervous.
I'm making you nervous?
You're like a professional. Yeah.
No. So let me ask, Stephen, when you go places, which celebrity do people confuse you with the most? Who they say, wow, we know you, watch, we love you. Which celebrity do they think you are?
They don't confuse me, but they just tell me I look like Nicole. Like, they tell me I look like Denise Richards.
I can see that. Except not anymore, maybe
Margot,
back in the day.
Margot Robbie.
No, she
looked, that is.
She looked like an angel. She's beautiful.
They tell me I look like Stephanie.
Yes.
Stephanie, when you're not doing the top rank knockouts thing, what do? You do acting, modeling?
Yeah, acting, modeling. I used to do pageants. Waitress. Right now I'm focusing on building my own brand and a website, so look out for that.
If they had to do a movie about one fighter, which fighter should it be?
Oh man, I can't choose just one.
Okay.
I would say this.
What would be your top three?
This guy right, okay, so obviously this guy right here.
Teofimo Lopez?
I think Lomachenko is a great person to do a movie about. They probably already have done one about him. And Crawford. I think they all have very interesting stories.
All right, there you have it. Make sure to follow Stephanie Cook at Stephanie Cook. Make sure to follow Teofimo Lopez at Teofimo Lopez. What's next for you, sir? Do you know?
December 8th, Madison Square Garden. I'm fighting Mason Menard.
I'll be there.
Mason,
of course you know Mason.
I'm fighting Mason Menard, 10-rounder. I think it's for the vacant NABF, so it's a different belt. So I'm just excited. Let's get it, man.
All right, there you have Teofimo Lopez as a future, as a broadcaster, not only as a boxing sensation. Look out for Stephanie Cook doing big things. Stay tuned. FiniusNewsReporting.com and Melly Stickback Reporting.
We'll be here at Floyd's gym. Just finished doing a good workout. So I'm doing the sit-ups now.
And then after that, we went to the bar.
Papá de Rolando, hey, yeah, baby.
Okay.
Está Rolly. Rolly's in the house. That's right, baby.